Lacey here. Lacey, nice takedown as well. Lacey has to improve each and every time she steps between the ropes. Trying to be no example. Better than any other time in the very game. Yeah, just ask Becky Lynch about Lacey Evans and everything Lacey put her through earlier this summer. Battling over the Raw Women's Championship.
Natalya's been a cornerstone of the women's division for some time, so Lacey Evans could learn a harsh lesson here tonight.
Think about what this win would mean for Lacey's career if she could pick it up here tonight.
It would absolutely be huge for Lacey Evans, and I think she's capable of such a feat. I mean, we see the athleticism of Lacey Evans, we see the attitude. She's got it.
Obviously, no respect, however, for the better Natalya. Coming home, Natalya sidestepping Lacey. Now uses the top rope to her advantage. And right there is classic Natalya.
Well, but a bump gets hit across the back of the neck. Basement dropkick, cover now on Evans, hooks the leg, and a kick out at two.
Hard move by Lacey, rolling to the outside, taking a moment to collect herself.
Now Natalya driving Lacey into the barricade, and much more aggressive Natalya here tonight.
This is the side of Natalya that is the winning side of Natalya. This is a chip on the shoulder that she needs to succeed. Everyone's been making prey of Natalya. It's time for the tables to turn.
He's been making fun of Natalya as well, talking about her friendship's gone bad.
Oh!
With Becky and Sasha, now Lacey Evans from behind, dropping Natalya on the floor.
A lot of people just realizing that that part of Natalya's nasty. Plain and simple, as we think, oh no, the physicality, the sassy Southern Bells came from.
Cover by Lacey on Natalya.
And a kick out, I just think
Natalya trusted the wrong people. Too many times, he got bit for it.
Maybe it wants to be a little bit too nice.
Shame on you. Maybe twice. You're not going to pull me again.
There's a Lacey now. Look at the injured arm of the Italian. And I heard kind words from Lacey.
You don't treat nasties like real people. It's not like they have feelings. You can say whatever you want to.
What is wrong with you? Seriously.
You're having a conversation with Lacey Evans.
No,
she wasn't talking. You should. Yeah, you're right. But she's enlightened. She's like a ray of knowledge and intelligence. It's actually quite intimidating.
You said
it's coming from me.
She doesn't have a single friend around you. Are you kidding me?
You said I was something worse than nasty. Could you imagine what that would be? Let's get the perspective of nasty herself. Renee?
Stop it.
Natalya back to her feet, and Lacey trying to keep control of this match as she sends Natalya to the corner. Pulled her arm back to the net. On the turnbuckle. Now Lacey. Oh!
Great impact. Right to the abdomen of Natalya. Now he's in trouble right now.
And Lacey and Natalya right where to watch it. Look at him.
This is smart. This is very, very smart. Surprised it took this long for Lacey to target the injured arm.
Hit it a couple times early on in the matchup, and right now, focusing on it.
Yeah, he's just in so much trouble with that arm all week long. He's trying to fight through.
Okay, 5 count before she has to break.
No doubt, now he's as tough as the day is long. All right, now look at that.